9.
Thank you.
basketball team will not be having practice tonight. Where's the foul? Mitch, we saw that. You can still call fouls on girls, you know. Shot of the day, too. Blue ball. The ball was tipped. Seeger, do you have money on this game or something? You are not that guy. The turnover machine. No. Mitch is really alive. liability for our team right now, I'm not going to lie.
You know, when they get slapped, when they shoot it, you're supposed to blow the whistle, right?
Pop, where are you going?
He just got assaulted by three grown men and he didn't blow the whistle.
And the students take the lead! Walmart Seeger.
Schleybach's just small. Chase, you can lock that up all day.
Lock him up, Kyle.
History of hopes for two.
Seeger would have made that.
She can shoot. Get loud, let's go.
Blue ball.
Make some noise.
Double ball, he's on Bricky.
Dude, what are you supposed to do with two ball men come up on you like that? Where's the foul?
Doesn't matter how many points they score, they're still bald.
Male powder baldness. Seager would have made that look better.
Seager, what did that do?
I think we got to get some more chants going. Can you please step away?
Spaghetti arms for two.
year.
Call a foul.
No way, 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 no way.
It won't happen again.
Don't miss this one, too. That'd be embarrassing.
Turnover machine taking up the court. Isn't even a teacher here for three.
A homeless man found on the street for three.
That's a T for sure.
Yeah, Mr. Boyd, put him in the hospital.
Zach's really in need of some guidance right now.
Ooh.
Make sure to grab some good sessions. Spaghetti arms with the rebound. No shot. No points.
He said, oh.
Just like your basketball career, so.
That's a foul.
And your knees. I'm also wondering where this guy came from. Is he really even a teacher? Nobody will know.
This just in. This just in. Senior layups are now worth double as long. Senior points are now worth double. Senior points are now worth double.
Run your mouth.
Amy talks so much, you'd think he'd actually be good at basketball.
That's 2 points.
Keep running your mouth.
Behind the volleyball line is now worth 6 points, both teams.
Cam, can you please stay quiet on the bench where you belong? Stop cheating!
Mr. Zerker, please don't start crying.
Hey, let's get loud, crowd.
I'd like to remind everyone that there's concessions in the corner. All proceeds going directly to the Mitchell family.
I'm thinking we need the man in the yellow hat.
Yep. Call a foul, please.
Blue ball, that's blue ball. We're gonna have to get back for this last 2 minutes. Yep.
I'm sorry to announce that if the staff does win this game, we will be burning all of the proceeds that went to today.
No, no, no. Too far, too far.
Say, somebody beat this guy's mic. Coach, where are you going?
Senior would have done it better. Hey, foul if you're not a teacher here.
For every foul on a teacher, we're going to be subtracting points from their score.
Kick ball?
Blue ball.
Kick. Cam, stop arguing with the refs.
I think he needs another team.
Go back to Fortnite. Go back to Fortnite. Go back to Fortnite.
Cam, do you work at this school?
Somebody get this guy out back.
The actual score is on the board for certain people. Do some coaching.
How's your shoulder feeling, Coach?
We are now in the bonus for both teams.
Fourth quarter is underway.
If the staff wins this game, we will not be having school tomorrow. I repeat, we will not be having school tomorrow.
Thank you.
I think the real thing that's beating the teachers team right now is male baldness. Sorry, I'm happy to meet you. Yep. You're not bad.
You gotta go.
Make sure you guys come to the varsity game after this one.
We lose to Ben.
It's okay, he's still home.
Make sure we do a good job of cleaning up all of our trash. High school students, just a couple things here before you go up. We've got a few weeks until spring break.
So I know it's that time of year when you start to get a little squirrely. Seniors and senioritis starts to kick in. So let's work together. Let's try to finish off, have a good third 9 weeks and a good third 9 weeks. Before you leave, please walk around the bleachers and pick up any trash and throw it away on your way out. That'd be a big help to our leadership classes so they don't have quite as much to do. All right, so as soon as we do that, if we walk through everywhere, then high school students, you're dismissed. Hey, seniors, if you would, even if you're not in leadership, if you'd hang around and just help us get chairs put away and all that stuff, it can go really quick if everybody pitches in.
we supposed to keep this? This
one? I don't know.
We don't need them.
Hey, come.